Create amazing videos of memories, weddings, trips, and more with the professionally designed and animated templates in Memory Slideshow. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under Century Memory Slideshow. The presets are broken up into sections based on how many drop zones they have. For example, the three drop zones presets have three media elements in each preset and six individual scenes you can use. Additionally, there are intro and outro presets that feature logo reveals and supporting title presets as well. To see everything, check out the content preview video. I'll put a link in the description. I've got a bunch of still images from a trip to Paris, and Memory Slideshow is a perfect way to share them with friends and family. You can use these templates for video footage as well. Let's drop scene one from the one drop zone presets on the timeline. I'll load up my single image in the drop zone and position it within the frame as needed. I'll go ahead and edit my text right on screen. Let's go through the extensive customization parameters. At the top, there are a bunch of different animation options for the in and out that you can toggle on or off or customize the directions. Use these to create your own movements and complement the other scenes you add on to the timeline. Movements mode toggles the camera zoom move on the in and out. Fade mode controls a fade in and out. I'll set this to in so we lead right into the next template. Animation direction controls the direction of the camera move. Choose from a ton of different directions. Animation rotation controls how the camera rotates on the in and out. Animation distance controls the amount of movement in the animation. Continuous animation gives you different options for movement during the duration of the template while it's on screen. Plus, there is an amount slider as well. So your options for movements are extensive. Try a bunch of different options to get it just how you'd like it. Next, you've got complete control over the look of the graphics elements, like the frame around the drop zone, drop shadow controls, the look of the tape holding the photo frame, the post-it note, and the brush lines. All of these graphical elements are represented as individual presets in the title section of presets, so you can add additional post-it notes, pictures, and text to these templates, or even use them on different timelines. The light overlay is a nice touch that really complements the animated movements. Adjust the opacity and blend mode to taste, and even add a flicker to the light. Finally, we have background overlay controls. Use the solid color to have a built-in background, or you can turn this off to composite the template over other footage. Then you can use additional compositing effects like blur, colorize, and black and white. Now that you've seen the functionality of these presets, I'm going to build out the rest of the timeline. I'll choose my scenes based on the amount of pictures I'd like to group together in the scene. I'll create a custom color palette for the backgrounds and the text. And I'll choose animation movements that form a cohesive presentation. I just created an amazing vacation timeline that I can't wait to share on social media with my friends and family. Memory Slideshow is perfect for preserving and sharing all of your memories from events like weddings, family gatherings, vacations, and pretty much anything that could use professional templates. Create with a wide range of great video effects at fxfactory.com.